Last night, it was the Stephen Brault Show, 110-pitch effort, two-hit masterpiece, four base runners. First time a Pirate lefty went the distance since Jeff Locke 4 years ago. Stephen Brault was outstanding. Greg Brown, along with Bob Walker, for game one of this doubleheader. Bob, Stephen Brault was spectacular, and his buddy Trevor Williams goes in game one today and maybe can take a page out of Brault's playbook, because Brault said, hey, I'm just going to go out there and throw the ball and not think too much. Maybe Trevor Williams can do the same today.
Well, I kind of think when Trevor's on, you know, thinking back, you know, a year, 2 years ago when he was just mowing people down, that was kind of the way he pitched. He would go out there, he'd get in a groove, he would attack people. I think it needs to be with more than just a fastball, though. He's got to do it with multiple pitches, different speeds, like Brault did last night with the changeup. I mean, he was attacking, but he was also attacking with one of his slowest pitches, the changeup, because he was throwing it for strikes so much. Hopefully that, and being at home, where it looks like, you know, you look at the scouting report by Sheely's, you can see that it's much better numbers here at home. Those two things, attack with multiple pitches, and you're at home, I think there'll be no home runs and he'll have a good game.
Well, no home runs given up by Williams, but let's talk about home runs on the Pirates' offensive side. And a guy who also hits better at home is Gregory Polanco. The numbers aren't great, but he hit a really great-looking home run last night, a line drive bullet over the right center field fence. That after he lined that doubled in the right field corner.
Yeah, everything he hit last night, he hit really well. But that, you know, hanging breaking ball you just saw, the way he lined that out over the fence and right center, when it was hit, I was like, okay, that's a nice gap shot, good. And then it just kept carrying.
Check out the starting lineup for Mike Shildt's St. Louis Cardinals. Long will be followed by Tommy Edmond. And then Paul Goldschmidt at first base. Goldschmidt, since last year, hitting .355 against Pirates pitching. Brad Miller is the designated hitter, with Paul DeJong at short. Matt Carpenter over at third base. Yadier Molina behind the plate. Tyler O'Neill in left, and Harrison Bader is in center.
There you see Trevor, and his numbers need some work, but it ran out of time this year. Not many games left, but the ERA way up there, 1-7 record. He's going to want to turn the page from this year, and when he's looking back on it, it's easy to figure out what went wrong is the home runs. Way too many of those.
A dozen home runs given up by Trevor Williams in 45 innings. Underway, Colton Wong takes strike one in game one. Wong had one of just two hits against Stephen Brault. Last for the Pirates, a RAV4 starting lineup. Frazier leading off. And then Keith Ryan Hayes and Colin Moran, Gregory Polanco. Good numbers against the Cardinal starter. Ryan Reynolds, Kevin Newman, JT Riddle, Jose Osuna, John Ryan Murphy. Been a while since the Pirates have seen Martinez as a starter. Last time out against the Reds,